Hey, what's up? This is just a continuation of the previous video. I didn't want it to run a long time because it was going to be almost an hour and a half. So I split it into two videos. All right. Let's go.
The terms of our agreement were clear. We deliver a cure. You control the media.
And we've more than held up our end, but this cure of yours? Children being ripped away from their families? People missing? Even my resources have their limits. The public needs answers.
I'm giving you something better. The launch of the adaptoids will be the perfect distraction.
And after? Without proof that your cure works, words like terrorism are being bandied about in some of my circles.
Oh, it will work, Senator. I have the utmost confidence in Dr. Rappaccini's abilities. How much of that was a lie?
The effect of the gas is still only temporary. And without my formula to keep them alive, well, the gas...
kills them. This isn't working!
That gas gave us the adaptoid. My formula kept you alive. Now, if I could isolate how it manifests within the Inhumans, I know I can reverse the effects. There are more opportunities here.
We have enough powers harvested to build your army. It's time we cut our losses. Shut it down.
Is this, it's Black Widow.
What am I doing? I don't even like kids.
Cool.
This maintenance system should need to be online. Odds are good, Kamala's there.
Gotta check every corner to make sure there aren't any items.
Gotta be a way to expose the circuitry.
What circuitry? What terminal? Is this an old S.H.I.E.L.D. facility? She's still in the system, I guess. Oh, that terminal.
I still haven't replaced the admin codes I installed last year. Sloppy. Oh, door number two, it is that.
All right.
Adaptoids. I've only seen these things on paper. Tarleton's making an army in here.
Oh. So I'm hoping we get to play as Thor again at some point. I'm assuming we do. We as a people.
The lab's priority. Damn it.
Gamers. He is.
Gotta get in there. They're clearing out the building.
Am I supposed to beat this guy up? What's up here?
Monica's office.
Alright. Is it though? Because I don't think there is. I just looked. This one's technically higher.
Be protecting something important. Nice digs. Now we know who's really running the show.
Alright.
Years of undercover work. Kid from Jersey City brings me right to the heart of AIM's operation.
What is this, the adaptoid?
Adaptoids are government funded. Machines to replace soldiers.
What are they?
Morons are paying for their own coup.
What do they adapt to? Just everything, I guess.
Now there's a door that screams evil supervillain lab. Monica's lab, all right. Where's the cell access panel? I should be able to call up the last log.
Intrusion alert. Oh, there's more to it. So, we'll have to fight a bunch of dudes in here.
Cures ever work, Monica? You're provoking her powers. It's killing her.
Is she the... Or is she had the same power, at least? I forget her name in Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D.
Keeps inhumans alive just long enough to copy their powers.
It wasn't Jessica, I'm pretty sure.
It's just a cover for your twisted experiments. Stealing powers to create adaptoids.
Oh, so they have inhuman powers.
I have to find Kamala. All right.
What is this fucking? Oh, I forget his name. Is this Cabal? I guess I'll just die.
Time to join your friends. I can't tell you how many times I wanted to punch your smug artificial faces. So much more satisfying than I imagined. Transferring the Inhumans. Hope I'm not too late.
The hell? Kind of a...
for a prison break.
Do you have any healing items anywhere? Yeah, like the only thing that sucks about her is she doesn't have any powers, so. I mean, she has the power to run straight through glass without getting cut.
They must have moved most of them.
Okay, Cap. What do I do? Do I have to shoot the walls? The doors? Whatever? Okay. Yeah, I don't know what to do. Unless I'm gonna ninja guide and wall kick here. Thank you.
was hoping I'd meet you. No timeouts, coward. Self-preparing. Tough fight. If Tarleton has an army of these things at his control...
You little bitch.
Go on, try to stop. Come on, I said try. Is that all you got?
That's so annoying. Yeah, I'm really not a fan of these fucking S.H.I.E.L.D. guys. S.H.I.E.L.D. guys are bullshit in every video game. If I could remember how to do a S.H.I.E.L.D. vault, that would help a lot, I'm sure.
Gotta unlock the door. Picking locks was so much less of a hassle. Terrace leads to the inhuman.
No. What the fuck, bro?
Thank you. Gotcha. Tiny dancer. Doesn't have as much bite as Black Widow, does it?
Took you long enough to figure it out. I thought you were the brains behind this operation.
I am. It's nice to be appreciated.
Generative formula keeps them alive just long enough for you to harvest their powers.
That's part of it. But I have grander aspirations.
Replacing the Avengers.
Not everything's about you.
Shut it off. Monica, nice suit. You've caused me enough problems.
And I'm not done yet. Where's the girl, Monica?
Oh, not so easy as that.
Where are you taking the Inhumans?
Somewhere safe. You can't have all my toys.
Of course people are toys to you.
No, not toys. Noble sacrifices to the greater good.
That guy, Bingo. Are you twisting your mustache inside that suit?
Mock me. But everything I've done has been for the future of humankind.
Your prisoners are human too, Mom.
You should know this better than most.
I've heard that argument before. Always ends with people dying.
Doesn't everything with you?
What's that supposed to mean?
I haven't forgotten anything.
Neither have I.
The Avengers have done enough damage, cost enough lives. The world saw that on A-Day. We don't need you anymore.
As long as you're keeping people in cages, I'm not going anywhere.
Thank you.
Really, bro?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Damn it.
Her hair.
I've got a special guest here. Binder. She's coming with us. A teenage girl, brown hair, about yay high.
Yeah, in the cells. She wouldn't come with us though.
Okay, just go. Kamala. Black Widow. What are you doing? Come on, let's get out of here.
I'm going home. To Jersey. I don't know who I was kidding. I'm no hero.
I don't know. I got a Quinjet full of people who would disagree with you.
I couldn't control it. I keep passing out. I blew it.
Hey. Mistakes are gonna happen. To be honest, Jersey wasn't my finest hour either.
Tiny Dancer.
Look, kid, you're already a hero. The only one left to convince is yourself. Come on, let's get the hell out of here.
Are you okay?
I'm sorry. I messed up.
It's okay. Why don't you get inside? Tiny Dancer.
It's good to see you too, Bruce.
So, how'd you like that daring rescue in the nick of time?
You fishing for a compliment, Tony? Meet me on the command deck, all right? We have a short window to make our next move while AIM's still on the back foot.
Right. Pleasantries later. Got it.
Hello, my lovelies. Did you miss me? Who do I want to be today?
Okay. Well, the game's gonna autosave, obviously, so there's nothing I can do about it. Tiny Dancer.
It's been years. I just can't get rid of you, can I?
I can't tell what song that is. If anything that I would recognize. So I'm just going to stop playing here, I guess. After I loot this chest and probably five more things. Hey, we got lots of people here now. We're getting somewhere in the game.
Alright, gotta head to the command deck.
Already on the command deck. Okay, so that's it for I don't know this week. I don't know how long this video actually is because. Okay. Excuse me, I gotta do the editing, so yeah, we'll see. Peace out, everybody. Thanks for watching. Catch you next Monday.